Greeting, everyone. Welcome back to a continuation of this series. Today, we are going to zoom in, take a deep dive into the earliest Qur'anic manuscripts, at least the Qur'anic manuscripts that have been attributed to Uthman, six of them to be exact. And while that might be the case, we are actually calling this body of manuscripts the six hopeless manuscripts, and you'll see why.